come away with me in the night. Come away with me and I will write you a song. Come away with me. Come away where they can't tempt us with their lies. And I want to walk with you on a cloudy day in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high. So won't you try? Come away with me and we'll kiss on a mountain top. Come away with me and I'll never stop loving you.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally showed her my way. Say you will. just me. You'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun
before the rising sun. We fly.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. and you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked out the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Let the bow break, let it come down, crash. Fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent, 'cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together, the very first words of a you. Tell the world that we finally got it all right. It's you. Two people. You are all present today because you, in one way or another, have been part of Holly or Jesse's life. On behalf of the bride and groom, a warm welcome to all. Today we witness the union of love that has been strengthened in nature and tested in adventure. To witness this union, we have come to this park, a place in the world where some spots have yet to be paved. To the bride and groom, this place is not just a park, but a symbol of what both Holly and Jesse hold dear in life. It is their hope that today you will see the beauty in nature and enjoy its good tidings, for it is nature that has brought these two closer together. A quote from John Muir describes best their feelings for this place. All the wild world is beautiful, and it matters but little where we go. To highlands or lowlands, woods or plains, on the sea or land, or down among the crystals of waves, or high in a balloon in the sky, through all the climates, hot or cold, storms and calms, everywhere and always, we are in nature's eternal beauty and love. So universally true is this: the spot where we chance to be always seems the best. And now today, in this place full of beauty and love, Jesse and Holly become a set that is natural, sometimes complex, and occasionally irrational, but always real. Today is a celebration of love, of commitment, of friendship, of family, and of two people who are in it forever. When two people come together, they share an experience and write their own love story. A story made of big moments like saying I love you, moving in together, or getting engaged, but mostly a million little ones that come between the big moments. Falling asleep next to one another, making dinner together, spending holidays with your families, watching Netflix, binge watching Netflix, or getting a big hug when you come home from work. Even though we describe love in different ways, and even though love can look different from one person to the next, we all know it when we see it, and we all see it here. You fell in love by chance, but you're here today because you're making a choice. You're both choosing each other. You have chosen to be with someone that enhances you, that makes you think, makes you smile, and makes every day brighter. You're about to make promises to each other that you intend to keep. You're going to vow to take care of each other, to stand up for one another, and to find happiness in one another. There's a simple premise to each of these promises. You're vowing to be there. You're teaming up and saying to each other, every experience I'm going to have, I want you to be a part of it. The bride and groom have decided to exchange their own vows. Molly, will you please sing your vows?
Jesse, you're my best friend and the love of my life. You make me feel more loved than I ever thought possible. I never thought I'd find a man as kind, smart, handsome, and funny as you. Thank you for encouraging me to be the best me that it can be, for never giving up on me, and for pushing me to achieve my goals. I can't wait to begin our lives together as husband and wife. I can't wait to watch us grow together, face challenges together, and celebrate victories and accomplishments with one another. Love is a lot of things, but love to me is waking up and never getting tired of seeing your face, laughing with you about the stupidest things, and falling asleep in your arms every night. Today, I take you as you are, loving you, loving who you are now and who you are yet to become, and offering myself in return. I am yours and you are mine. Everything I have and everything I am is yours. And I couldn't imagine my life any other way. From this day on, I will walk with you hand in hand wherever our journey takes us. I promise to laugh with you in times of happiness and comfort you in times of sadness. I promise to always be honest and truthful and to trust in you. I will care for you, stand beside you, and share life's adventures with you today and for the rest of my days.
Holly. Jesse, will you please say your vows?
Holly. Together, we have fought the mountains and dived into the deepest canyons. We have braved the storm and seen the river's power. We have looked into the eyes of this wild world and seen our own heavy fears become feathers drifting in a cool summer's breeze. However, none of these compare to the adventure that awaits us. For me, the hardest step in any journey is the first step out the front door. And today, I took that step with you. I promise to take that step with you for the rest of my life. Wherever you may be, you will always and forever be in my heart. You will be my home, my courage, my sanity, and my best friend. But most importantly, you will be my wife, a wife that I vow to cherish, to give my love to, and to share in everything that is my being. 4 years ago, we looked into each other's eyes, and I told you that I loved you for the first time. I don't remember what we were doing, what day it was, or who said it first, but what I do remember was the beautiful look in your eyes, the smile, and the kiss I got after. Today, for me, those words no longer become a statement about how I feel. They become a promise to keep for the rest of my life, to always love you, and to always be there for you. For the first time today, I will be able to say it anew with true conviction. Holly, I love you.
Holly, please place this ring on Jesse's finger. Do you promise to make this ring a daily reminder of your love for him, that he is your favorite person to laugh with, to go on adventures with, to support through life's toughest moments, to be proud of, and most of all, to grow old with?
I do.
Jesse, please place this ring on Holly's finger. Do you promise to make this ring a daily reminder of your love for her, that she is your favorite person to laugh with, to go on adventures with, to support through life's toughest moments, to be proud of, and most of all, to grow old with? It is my joyful responsibility, by the power vested in me in the state of Texas, to officially acknowledge this union as husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. Mr. and Mrs. Mitchell. And promises, how
my love. There's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
My first love, you're every breath that I take, you're every step I make.
And Holly got Jesse into hiking and camping. They were challenging each other and loved it. Both are adventurous. We noticed that they were getting pretty serious very early in their relationship, but Jesse really blended into our family easily. He quickly warmed up to us, and we are so thankful to have someone in our daughter's life that is so comfortable around our family. And we have a big one.
Here, here.
After 4+ years of knowing Jesse, he is now like one of our own, and we couldn't be happier for Holly. We have shared many holidays and meals with his parents, Jim and Marie, and also consider them family and thank them for their part in creating the man who swept our daughter off her feet, and also for supporting these two whenever they asked. It has been a joy to watch them love, laugh, and grow together. We love them both very much. They have already begun their adventures together. They have seen each other at their best and worst as they traveled the country backpacking this summer. They have learned that financial issues will come up, i.e. a blown engine in Colorado. Haha. They have and hopefully will continue to know that family is here to support, advise, and care for them. This joining of the two will just be an extension of what they have already started, and we can't wait to see their story unfold. Holly and Jesse, some advice from your mom. And yes, today I become a mother to you too, Jesse. Communication with your spouse is one of the most important functions in a marriage. Always think of each other as best friends. Someone you can tell anything to. Learn to listen, both of you. If there's one thing I can tell you from experience, it's that you will never know what's inside the other's head. Men and women just don't think, rationalize, or do things in the same way. Our brains are wired differently. You have to communicate. Your life together will bring challenges like the stresses of new jobs, having babies, moving to new places, sickness, family issues, and like yesterday, untimely accidents. You just have to remember that you love each other and these things shall pass. Laughter is the best medicine. Make each other laugh every day. Always remember it's okay to ask for help and guidance. Your family and friends are here to support, advise, and care for you. The ceremony we had today will make the two of you officially become one, husband and wife, a married couple. You can now continue the awesome journey that has already begun. Here's to Holly and Jesse, the newest Mr. and Mrs. Mitchell.
Why do I do just as you say? Why must I just give you your way?
There it goes to the dark.
Why do I sigh? Why don't I try to forget? It must have been that something lovers call fate kept me saying I had to wait. I saw them all, just couldn't fall till we met. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and I finally found the somebody who make me be true and could make me be blue. And even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be wonderful you. It had to be you.
Raise a little thing on.